Last one at the crib. We're going to go out to remember this today.
It would certainly be a game to remember for both UAPB and Jackson State. For JSU, the Tigers entered the game without head coach Rick Comegy, who was serving a one-game suspension for these remarks following the Tigers' loss to Alabama State.
I thought they cheated that game and took that game away from these kids. That's what I got to say.
Despite Comegy's absence, JSU got off to a fast start as Casey Terrio connected with Marcellus Wilder on the team's opening drive from 8 yards out and the 7-0 lead. UAPB responded with 10 straight points, including this 2-yard touchdown run by Steven Jones as the Lions opened a 3-point lead. The second quarter saw the lead change hands 3 times as Terrio scored on a 1-yard run. Then it was Jones with his second 2-yard touchdown run of the game. And finally, a 1-yard sneak by Josh Boudreaux as the Lions went into the break up 24-17.
You got 30 minutes to tackle, attack.
30 minutes proved to be more than enough time for Jackson State to get back in it. Down 30-17, the Tigers went on a scoring spree. First, Terrio hit DeMario Pippen on an 8-yard touchdown pass. That was followed by a beautiful 17-yard strike to Keenan Tillman. Rico Richardson then hauled in an easy 4-yard touchdown pass, and Alfred Moreland was on the receiving end of Terrio's 5th touchdown pass of the game. Jackson State would score 35 unanswered points and finish with 560 yards of total offense to beat Pine Bluff 52-30.
I think we came out second half, knowing we could score, so we wanted to run, mix it up a little bit, and that's what happened.
In Pine Bluff, Arkansas, I'm Rob Jay for Inside the Game.